Our local mass transit systems are saluting their essential workers. Here's how. SEPTA trains, buses, and police cars blasted their horns at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Eyewitness News at the 69th Street Terminal. This was part of the nationwide Sound the Horn campaign. New Jersey Transit, PATCO, and Amtrak also participated today.